And now we have the latest developments on that local school that was closed down all last week. Students at the Talbot Middle School in Fall River are back in their classrooms today. The school was shut down after PCBs were detected in the building. At a meeting this weekend, officials announced that the school was safe for students to come back. The mayor says two recent rounds of testing showed only low levels of PCBs inside.